To resize an image, click on it to select it. The selection will have nodes in the corners, the top, the bottom, and the sides. By using the corner nodes, you can proportionally scale or resize the image. Simply click and drag. Using the top and bottom nodes, you can scale it in one direction. Using the side nodes, you can also scale in one direction. If for any reason the image does not show the top, bottom, and side nodes, then it could only be scaled proportionally using corner nodes. An alternate method for scaling and resizing is to use the arrow keys under Object Transformations. The Enlarge key will enlarge the image proportionally only. The Reduce key will reduce it proportionally only.